today. I'm heading to Bozeman to drop off the small sketches that I've been making to get some kind of idea what it's going to cost to produce them so that I can set a price on them. So I'm leaving Ennis. This is my street. This is the delightful town of Ennis, Montana, ladies and gentlemen. From one end to the other. No traffic jams here. Well, in the summertime there can be. Regulars at 281, it's slowly creeping up in price. Diesel's 278.
Well, as you can see, I've got all the small clays that I've worked on over the last couple weeks loaded here in the back of my van, and what I've done is screwed them down to that piece of wood with one screw each. That's enough to keep them from shifting around and flying around. Now let's head to Bozeman. I turn the cooler on in the back of the van so that they stay cool. This clay is plastiline and it will melt. All these wires, these two are for my XM radio, and this one goes to the camera, the little mountable dash cam that I got some time back.
Well, that's it for today. I hope you all have a great weekend, and I'll see you next week. Good night.